side.
Oh, wait, you know what? I'm going first.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
I'll keep this.
How are you?
Yeah, I'll try it.
Go. I don't remember now, it's just so long. It was something like that.
This is gonna go strong. Go ahead.
No.
Other code.
Might be a mistake.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Okay. Forest and pasture.
Oh no. Go ahead.
Good. Take the wrap.
It's the 1-1. Whenever another monster enters the battlefield, under my control, I can put
this drop. Okay.
Yeah.
Two.
Yeah.
Eight.
Got it.
19.
Good.
Nine.
Sure.
Yeah. Oh, you're doing S for two. It really is.
It's good. Color.
I'll swing for three. I can keep track.
Yeah, it's fine.
You can keep on. Even your vigilance is there.
Okay. So, Teardown Knight is down. And would that be all of your turn, or are you going to attack?
I'm going to apply Sworn Guardian.
Four, five.
Give it first two dice to turn around. And then.
Yep.
Yeah, I will.
Down the third
one. More.
Go ahead.
And
go ahead.
Can
I roll the dice?
And all of it.
Okay.
Yeah, go ahead. Okay.
So it's a 3-4. And then
finally.
I will pass turn off. Sorry.
No, you're fine.
Who in his spawn?
Wait.
Okay. Rage trigger. I go to heal.
I'll block the raptor there.
Okay.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Okay.
I will play an island. I tap four to play Jadecraft Artisan. When it enters, target creature gets +2/+2 until end of turn.
When did the dust cross?
And I'll use that on the deep root. And I will. Counter from entering on.
Good?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll put that on him. So he'll be a 4/4 this turn, and I will attack the 4.
I'll take the 4.
And then I'll pass turn.
Use your trigger. Creature with power 3 or less.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Not quite yet. Wait, what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. You're one card away.
I know. No vampire, so it doesn't do anything.
Okay. Wow. Just a 3/3 vampire then?
Yep.
Okay.
Good.
I'd rather take 2 than 3.
4 damage, 2
mm-hmm.
damage. Good.
I will play a forest, and I will tap 3 to play Secrets of the Golden City. I do not have the City's Blessing, so I'll just draw two cards.
Can I read it?
Yeah, it gains me 2 life and target creature gets -10/-2.
Okay.
Convenient enough. I have enough mana for this again.
Sol's Diviner. It's 0/3, so I will explore. It's not a merfolk, though, so I won't get a counter.
I should have done that the other way around.
It's still good.
Go ahead.
And then,
oh, and by the way, I do have
you have the city's blessing now?
Yeah, I do. Yeah.
No, can more than one player have the city's blessing?
Yeah, like if I have my stuff for it.
Because I just got it.
Okay.
Now, whenever deals combat damage to player, if I have the city's blessing, which I now do, I draw a card.
Okay.
Yeah. You know what? I just realized that I had another mana right here.
Yeah.
I've been getting it. Okay. That is honestly kind of embarrassing.
Yeah. Okay.
Go ahead.
Alright, I need a turn. Flash this guy in.
What is that?
So I'll explore once.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Play Radiant Destiny. I will choose.
No, I'll leave from the top and then explore again. We get on top.
Yep.
Human soldier.
Okay.
So it gets +1/+1. If I get City's Blessing, yes, I have the choice.
Combat. 3. 8.
Yeah. So.
He's gonna basically be a 6.
Go ahead.
2 6. For. Yes, yeah, 3, but he takes 1.
But it's not permanent.
It's not permanent, no. But I'm gonna have 6 in here.
Oh, that's not good.
Yes.
I'm forced to take it.
Yeah, you go to 5. Go ahead.
Morning, can I live?
Then I will tap 5 and play Snapping Sailback. It's a 4/4 with an range. Whenever it takes damage, it gets a 1/1 counter. And then.
Hey, I'm this too.
Sure. Use this for a blue. Water not.
Okay. Sure.
I forgot the one.
I know, that's why that's why I put the count in here.
Okay. And so what's its effect?
Born with Dinosaur? Okay, it gets +1/+1, and then this has vigilance, but it already has vigilance. So
okay.
Don't worry about that. So it's 3/3.
That is not good.
Go ahead.
I need to get rid of it.
Okay.
Or the Wallbringer.
Okay.
It's the only thing I've been able to do.
Okay.
I'm good.
Okay. I'm gonna deal 15 damage to this guy.
Oh, come on!
I'll take one.
One less.
I get a 1-1 vamp.
Okay. Yes. Okay. Here, I'll put the 2-3-3s are. I'll put them together over here.
Yeah. Good.
I think I'll pass. Sure.
Keep on water nodding.
Yeah.
And then with that, one. Oh shoot.
Yeah, I have no clue.
No, I don't.
No, it's okay.
Oh, come on.
Alright, I'll block that dude with this guy. I'll take six. Go
good.
Eight.
Wait, should that do damage to you?
It should, yes. I'll take two, but it's...
Wait, I'm confused. I did six damage to you, and then you walked with that.
Correct. And then, after the game, I'll keep, I triggered that.
I'll take the
Okay, yeah, so you should actually still be at eight.
No, because I still take damage from it.
Go ahead.
Well, that wasn't combat damage, so.
Well.
That was
no, it wasn't. It's just from this.
I will tap
Go ahead.
Tanners.
You are next turn.
Aquatic incursion. When entering the battlefield, escape 2/1/1 blue merfolk creature tokens.
I'm surprised I didn't die.
Yeah, I don't see it.
I was convinced I was gonna lose, and then all of a sudden I just
started winning. Because you're stupid.
Still made continues.
One damage, Tim.
Yeah, water knots. Really good for. I was going to play Azor, and then I realized, wait, no, it's gonna kill me if I play that water knot instead.
Yeah, that kind of screwed me over.
Because. You want to play your spells first in these kind of decks.
Five.
I've got 2.5.
2/2. All right.
8/5. 5/5/8/5.
Just want to read all this.
Mm-hmm.
I'll take 3.
9.
I learned a long time ago that 3 rounds is perfect. Because most people...
Three, you play Deathgorge Scavenger.
Yep.
And when it enters the battlefield, it exile turret card from a graveyard. And I will choose a creature card. And then I will gain 2 life. Then I will go to combat, and I will attack the orc.
I'll block.
Okay. And then the enrage trigger will give that counter.
Sorry, I'm just trying to do the math on that thing.
Mm-hmm. It's, and then
yeah, it is.
I'll keep.
Yeah, I'll keep as well.
I need the second place. Let me just tell you.
Oh, thank you.
Need it.
Is Goldar just waiting for that second planes?
Just waiting. I think you have it though.
Go ahead.
Maybe. You've got a decent amount of life.
No, because you'll attack next turn, and that's it.
Go ahead.
Do you want to scoop and go to game two?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yep.
Yeah, I had some more markups coming.
That's right, the unknown.
There's your
This
is trample right.
Mm-hmm. Okay. It's an 8. This guy. I'll tap for 3.
Get the death piece. Touch. So that should be 10 come through because so absorb 3 of it.
Yeah,
plus 5. So that's 10. Yep, I'll go to 9.
Exultant Skyrim Archer.
Sure.
You played that last time, man. Yeah.
Kill this guy.
Alright, response. Yeah. I'm gonna do +1, +1
23 is the standard plan for these decks, right?
Not so he doesn't die, basically.
Yeah, they both don't die.
Yeah.
23 is the
but
what
I
you shoot for with 17.
Yeah, take
spells.
Sorry.
Yeah. 23 lands. Yeah, that's what everybody got it for.
And go ahead.
Okay.
Take 5.
Yep, go 3. Go ahead.
You're lucky that they draw another water.
I am so glad right now.
Go ahead.
I will get another water now.
Not gonna kill you first.
Go to 19.
Siren Weaver.
I don't even care.
Go ahead. Yeah. That's what it takes. Slapping that deck. Good.
I played this last turn, right?
Yeah. 2.
4.
Okay. Yeah.
Go ahead.
Okay.
It doesn't do anything, it's just flying.
Alright, that's gonna be a problem.
I will water, not you.
Yep.
I'm gonna attack this way.
Mm-hmm.
For 4 in there.
Mm-hmm.
So, turn.
Go ahead.
Okay.
Go ahead. Don't draw water, not don't draw water.
You're so gosh. Darn lucky.
Yeah. Good.
Oh shoot, I forgot to draw a card.
With 2 attacks?
That's okay.
Sure.
It's not a
target.
Yeah.
I'm sad to say it isn't.
Is it tap or can't block?
Tap, I think. Whenever. Tap. Target creature opponent.
Okay.
Second
one. 4 to 10.
And I'll tap 1.
Gosh, darn.
Good.
Good.
Mm-hmm. At least I'm getting through the water not faster.
And.
At least I'm going to take her.
Or will you?
Yeah. 4. Actually, you know what? Hold on, let me think of this.
No, you don't have those because.
No, it's just tap.
Oh, yeah.
I have to be fluffy.
Is that good or bad?
It's very, very bad for you.
You don't have anything that has a save missing. Oh, it does?
Yep. 1, 2, 3, 4, we four 1-1 dudes.
Oh, you got your man.
They're attacked and attacking.
How many of those do you have?
Go ahead.
4. Here, let me just that. I have 4 of them attacking.
How? How do you conveniently get that amount?
This guy.
You conveniently got the correct amount.
Just move to attack.
Yeah.
Walking.
All right, and then take 8.
That's exactly.
I don't care. He's still alive.
Yeah. Can I roll on the cold hand just so I can?
Because I mean, you've already drawn like 4 cards with
whatever.
It.
Yep. No, I just need like more die, like 1 for each soul.
Wait.
Just so, because they're all 1-1, I think if I want to like block or jump or whatever.
Hold on, actually. Yeah, here you go.
Alright, thank you.
You can have 3 more.
Alright, thank you, because I just don't want to have like a situation where like, they're like, I don't know. Yeah.
Oh, he's got his colors.
My turn.
Yeah, your turn. Don't draw.
Dang it!
Go ahead.
Yeah, 1.
I need to be able to do 10 damage in this turn.
Or block everything. And then deal 10 damage.
Wait, did I play a land for turn? No.
Yeah, you played your point.
What?
Your point.
Dang it! I'm always in stage, so I can't play anything. Great!
You can bring me down to 5.
3.
3?
Right. Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Move to attack.
Yes. So close! Wait.
Okay.
Finally, we're blocked. Fly. And then
I'm so gonna kill you. Good?
Yep. I can take you on. I can take you on.
No, you can't.
Yeah, I can.
Good game.
Why did I do all you know? I still wouldn't have survived.
Yeah, because you were at 1.
If you hadn't gotten rid of this, I would have won.
Block here, take 6.
Well, at least this proves that I am very close to being able to use this deck to my advantage.
Yeah, that one guy on this.
Yeah, Azor. Azor just pretty much says
this
no.
Guy, he is so good.
My guy Azor and Alenda just beat everybody up, and then just like. Meanwhile, Azor is beating everybody up. Alenda just rolling off of it, just like. 10-10.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
It's unfortunate that she doesn't have flying.
So good.
Give her every single ability possible.
Yeah.
Smash.
Thanos?
Yeah. It's a 3-3.
Yep.
Opposite colors.
Oh god.
And of course, I have an enchantment that I can't play on anything.
Oh no, so it triggers off his attack.
And shuffle?
Yeah. With
these trees.
Come on.
Those trades.
No.
I thought you don't have a sun. I mean a sun. Right? You don't have the
creatures you control to get +1/+1 as long as they have the city's blessed and they also have vigilance.
Right, and you don't have 10, so you don't have the city's blessing? Is it just all
city's blessing? Sorry, I just want to read the skin.
It's okay.
Creatures you control.
Oh, okay, I see.
It's worded a little weird.
Yeah.
Do you want to do it different?
I'm trying to figure out.
Because I think I just do a double block down and take.
There.
Six. Yeah, sorry.
I don't know. I got it. You're fine. So, these will all die.
No. Keep it on the top. Go ahead.
He'll die. My guys will
your
die.
Your rookie's not a lot or not.
Five. Seven?
Yep.
That's game.
Right, no, because I was at 9 right before.
Combined with the 8 power of my
yeah, because I was, so I was at, what was happening is I was at 9,
yeah,
and then
and
I was going to take
down,
2,
yeah.
4, because I misread that, yep.
Yep, so you're at 2.
And
yep.
Then so go to combat.
Wrong thing.
And all right. I'll attack with the sleepy scoundrel who can't afford.
Sure.
Go ahead.
Okay. Yep, and then I'll pass turn.
Okay.
This guy can't be blocked by dinosaurs.
Yep.
Go ahead.
Unfortunately for you, I don't play dinosaurs. Profane procession.
Okay.
Good. Go ahead. Do you have any additional lands?
I do. I did true one.
Spire Wonder.
And you have the city's blessing too, then, right?
Yep. Do this. 1, 2.
The city's blessing. So trample. He takes 1 damage.
I currently have 7 permanents.
I think I might just be dead here because let me think. Because it's 8. If I did that, I still come through. Yeah, there's no. Okay, I just wanted to double check before we even.
Yep.
Only one sign of what pretty much would have won.
Oh,
just draw and gain life and just like win.
Yeah.
I lost 2-1.
It's okay.
Points.
This deck.
Wait, where the heck is my water not these? Where? I'm still looking. Seriously, what the heck? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. I would have to wait 16 turns just to get water.
It's already got 15 cards. With the Pink Disc Revelation or whatever.
As we're getting.
Yeah.
I would have to pay 19 mana, which isn't in my deck.
Actually,
yeah. But you could eventually get there over time. So
that's
just good game.
Have you seen how the unstable creatures can like form together? Like, you can make a humming kitten, a multi-headed pony.
Go ahead.
Multi-headed pony. That would make it a 6-7.
Yeah.
Dear God, imagine seeing a whole bunch of hydra heads just coming out of pony's body.
That would be a pony. Alright. Good luck for the rest of your game.
Go ahead.
I'll swing in with both of these.
Okay. So what's that?
That's 2-4. Unblockable.
Yeah.
4 damage, 2 damage.
Okay. I think that's it. That flying draw combo is really great early on, though. Like, if they don't get a response to it.
Turn this to my hand. Missed a land drop. It doesn't matter. No, I'm not sure, so I'm. It's,
I just want to think here.
Well, I don't think so because I impaled. Okay. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. But you're good. You're good. Okay. Sorry. That's okay. For some reason, I thought you missed a land drop, but
I think I did earlier, but then because I just think because I impaled because I needed the swamp for the impale last turn, so I had to play that the second swamp of last turn.
Plus 3, plus 0, trample, he takes damage.
Yeah.
Swing for 7.
Four damage. Naturalize.
Six, 4.
6.
Good. Sideboard deck.
No, she just got to
the wedding.
Okay. The thing started at 5, so.
Ooh, someone on Tinder super liked me.
There you go.
I wonder who.
Got it.
Thank you.
still play?
Yeah.
Oh.
Come on. Three. Fuck. Sure. Cool. Go ahead. Yeah. Oh, so good. Good. So good. Cut me to my win con. Make a token, go ahead. Destroy that. So. How much? 9, 11, 15. Yeah. 5. Go ahead. Yep, you got it. Actually, you guys keep that. Okay. Do you need the dinosaur token at all?
No.